show you how to assemble the system unit and show you its function. Let's go! So before anything else, let's move our hanging accessories and metal that could possibly conduct electricity. First things first, the motherboard. So the motherboard is the part where everything processing takes place.
Consider the brain of the computer.
This is the heat sink. It cools down the CPU.
So these are the RAM sticks. It stores data temporarily.
This is the HDD. It is the permanent storage.
The whole system of motor. These are the IDE cables, also known as integrated device electronics. So these cables are the ones used to connect the ODD or the optical disk drive and the FDD or the floppy disk drive to the monitor. So this is the CP cable, also known as Serial Advancement Technology Attachment. So this one is used to connect the motherboard to the hard disk drive.
So this is the video card. It usually handles the graphics.
This is the front panel case. All you have to do is align it with the guide. There you go. And this is the system unit case, and this is the one that covers everything here.